The saw almost took my thumb off once.